What happened?
I am now. Guys, look what she doing.
Are we really on? I don't know how this stuff works, y'all.
Look what she doing to my hair.
He want his hair done.
I don't think he could turn this sideways. Ugh. It's 7 people on. Hey. 9 people on.
Let's have a party. Ow. You so nappy headed.
She hurting me, man.
I'm sorry, baby.
Hey, who is that? Angelo something.
Does our video pause when you do that?
look at somebody's foot.
Oh, that's so cool. What they
but
say?
But I don't even think we can we message them back? Do you guys know? I don't know how to do this.
What did the messages say?
I mean, it just goes and then it's gone.
Baby.
What?
What did the message the lady just sent say?
I can't repeat it.
Oh. You gotta tell me later.
I don't really remember. Something about my naps. My hair nappy. Are you doing twists?
Yeah. He does twist outs. Let me tell y'all what we do. How many viewers are on right now, baby?
I don't know. I think it's 5 or 6.
It's only 6 viewers? I want to tell people what I do to your hair, but I don't want to be repeating it. So I kind of want to wait for more people to come on.
She said, I got nicklet naps.
Oh. His hair really is nappy, y'all. Please don't let that fool you. Like, the way he takes pictures on Instagram.
Bro, like, how?
Please I don't get tell this. Us how to work this.
I don't get how you do that.
Oh, let me excuse my appearance right now. I just got off work, literally.
Like, can we chat or no? When are we gonna make another vlog?
Does this count as a vlog?
No.
Y'all, I'm gonna tell you just like I told this one girl that messaged me on Snapchat.
I don't know if it's like you now. I never used you now.
But we are really lazy with vlogs. Like, we'll have these really good ideas and we'll even film. But then when it's time to upload, we'll be like, I don't feel like it. We're really lazy.
Aramis will be like, I don't know if it's like you now. I never used it.
You now, that's the app.
Show chat. I'm pretty sure I can't. I can't chat with them. I think I can just talk.
So we can read your stuff. I wish we knew how it was lagging. I need to get on my phone and watch and see if it's lagging.
I doubt it. I mean, is it lagging? They wouldn't know.
Mm-hmm. Does the voice line up with our lips? Mm-mm. Y'all, his hair's so nappy. But I'm trying not to hurt him because he's tenderhead.
No, I'm not.
You tenderhead.
No, I'm not.
Didn't he be real specific? Tell myself, I don't want him that small.
Don't nobody know how to say my name. Uh-huh, it's Angelise. Angelise.
Let me see it.
It's gone now. You too late.
Oh. Can everyone else see what everyone else comments?
Can everyone else see what everyone else comments?
Yeah.
You wasn't speaking English.
Like, if I was...
She said, yup. So, can we comment? Like, can we say stuff to y'all? Like, comment-wise? How?
What'd she say?
She said she don't know.
Well, I'm sorry. I'm gonna hurt.
Yeah, you killing me.
I'm sorry. It's been a while.
Ah. Yeah, I thought like we could do these pretty often. Because these are pretty easy to set up.
I'm gonna give you a break. I want to see what this is like on my phone. What's the name of the app?
Periscope. Yes, I do, but it's nowhere on here. Like, it shows nowhere to comment. Somebody said, don't you deal with technology? Yes, I do, but this is very... I mean, it's obviously no way to comment. How many views do you guys usually get on Snapchat? Aramis gets around 1,000.
1,500.
Yeah, I get almost 1,000. Yeah, I don't get it really. Yeah, I don't think I can. Hold on, I'm gonna look it up. Cause that's what I do.
What?
I look stuff up. Dun-dun-dun.
Someone say you look stuck up.
Huh? Did they?
That's what I thought you just said.
Somebody's confused. And does anybody see those hearts? I see those hearts on the side. I don't know why it's doing that. I don't know what that means. We're new to Periscope. This is the first time like I've ever even
I'm still trying to install the app.
used it. Oh, this is made by Twitter? I didn't know that.
Twitter improving.
There's so many hearts coming.
There may not be
Oh,
girls.
that's y'all. I'm stupid.
There better not be no girls trying to send my man off.
This sucks. Oh, it don't suck, but I don't know how to use it.
Right. Can you watch on your computer?
Respond to comments live. Oh, yeah, I don't think we can comment. Cause I think we could just like respond like this, but I don't think we can actually comment. Get up in the naps. I don't got no naps. This is pure
Oh, okay, it makes your account
Brazilian.
already.
Yeah.
Okay, so done. Oh, you can set up notifications. That's so cool.
Oh my God.
Okay, now. Oh.
Face it.
Y'all, I might be doing this often.
Put you on.
Yeah, you put me on. Search the end of vlogs.
I'm gonna go to
You got
Periscope.
9 followers.
Oh, they follow this?
10 followers now.
Aramis, did you keep your job at Cheddar's while you work at your new job?
Yes, I do. I work 2 jobs. I'm stressed out all the time, y'all. No one you are following is live. What?
Are you following Dana Vlogs?
Yeah.
Just add Dana Vlogs. Do people notice you on the streets and do your friends think you're weird for making videos? Nobody really notices me on the streets.
People notice me all the time at Cheddar's.
I don't ever like getting in, really. I mean, and, what was I about to say?
It is like a little bit.
I forget, you may forget the question. Do people notice you on the street? Oh, and do people think we're weird, dude? Our friends think we're weird, nah. Y'all see our friends are in our vlogs. You can't be playing it. It's gonna make this sound weird.
I'm trying to look, it looks good though, right?
Yeah.
Okay, I'm hanging up. Sorry, I was trying to test it out.
Oh, guys, and this is
Y'all,
a 5 camera, so it's not the best.
I look like crap. I
I
just
look how big my sideburns are.
got off work, y'all.
I look hurt.
I had to shave my sideburns real quick before work today.
Y'all is so cute together. Appreciate it.
Appreciate it.
What did y'all do for y'all's birthday? For my birthday, I didn't really do nothing. I had my friends come over and all that, but
What did I do for my birthday? I don't even know.
I don't remember.
Oh yeah, I didn't do anything.
Yeah, pretty
But
much.
the actual day, I didn't do anything. That weekend, I went to a concert and I had like a little mini party in a condo. But like the day of, I didn't do anything. I came to DeAndre's house.
Y'all like my bun?
If I get smaller.
But I got hang time now.
I gotta do one fat on the top.
Yours. They like my button. Ah. Yep. I don't get it. I don't think we can comment. Did you go to birthday bash? Was it worth it? I didn't go.
I went, and it totally was. Like, for the people that was going to be there, I was like, no, I'm not going. Like, I didn't even buy my tickets until the week before because I heard Kanye West was going to be there. I was like, oh, if Kanye West is there, I'm there. Because that's a lifetime. That's like a once-in-a-lifetime experience. Not everybody gets to experience Kanye in one room. So I was like, okay, I'm going to go. Girl, I got there. Then Drake came out. Meek Mill came out. Nicki Minaj came out. Like, it was worth it. You never know.
Hey, Simone.
So, yeah, it was worth it this year. And then I got the little cheap seats because I went in the last minute. I think my ticket was like $65 or something.
Guess what?
Chicken butt.
Are y'all going to the Free Future concert?
I am. You want to go, baby?
I was thinking. Nah, I gotta work.
You know you'll be off by the time the concert is. It'll probably be a nighttime. He doesn't even announce that location until tomorrow.
Yeah, that's what I heard. I'll probably go. My friends talking about going. I saw these nuts, man. Gosh, y'all can't get me. You know y'all kind of got me a little bit. I said what?
Yeah, go. They got please.
Me. Amber Sheeran?
Nope.
Dang. I can't get her.
I'm finna find out if I saw that I was going to the concert. I know DJ wanna go with me. Let me text her. And the thing is, I haven't really listened to anything off of Dirty Sprite 2.
Me neither.
Excuse me.
You good, bruh? That's right. Bless you. I had like 12 people said that. But I want to put hearts in here too, man. They like. I'm like double tapping. I seen the camera moving stuff. I'm an idiot. Just tap, I know. But it don't do nothing for me. And if I double tap, it switches the cameras around.
Okay, I just texted Asana to see if she wanted to go.
I mean, I may or may not want to go, I don't know.
You should want to go. Let's go to a concert. You never went to a concert with me before.
I'd be busy.
We can go, I'll hold your hands. You don't seem excited to hold my hand.
I just don't know if I want to go to the concert. I'm mad. Yeah, tomorrow is Monday, dude.
It's Monday and it's a free
I'm going to be at Brett's tomorrow, so.
I'll come get y'all. I'm going to have my new car.
Alright.
Hopefully.
Who else going tomorrow? Who going with us?
We going to be in the building or wherever. Hopefully it's somewhere outside.
She going. Autumn Simps.
Hey, turn up.
I got a big forehead, man.
You do.
I got water dripping. Man.
What'd she say?
Oh, nah. I wasn't talking about that. I thought it was the same person that said, I wish. Like, I thought she got us. Somebody else was like, I wish I live in California. I thought it was the same person, but it wasn't.
So, oh.
I was like, dang, you work fine.
No, you need to stay in California. California have all the good stuff.
Yeah, California better than Georgia.
We wanna come to you. Y'all got everything.
Georgia is whack.
We be seeing concerts. Y'all be seeing them on a daily basis.
I'm pretty sure most people think their state. There's always other states that are better. Periscope. We gotta try you now too. One of these days we're gonna try you now.
That's really crazy though, because this was probably way quicker to make than a you now, because it connects to your Twitter already.
Yeah, but you can only use, you know, portrait. You can't, like, this video won't look right on YouTube.
Oh, and then I don't know, I have way more views on my Snapchat than we do.
Yeah, I probably got like, probably should be like 200 now, right?
Let me see.
The way she brushing her hair look painful. It does. I got, it is, I mean,
311 views.
Yeah, I probably got like 2 something.
So we need to have at least have 100 people on here.
What? Dude, I think most of our Snapchatters are,
I mean, if there's 300 people viewed us, then we should at least have 100 on here.
A lot of people think y'all yeah, a lot of people think y'all as relationship goals. Do you think, or do you, I don't, you gotta retype the question. I think I'm,
you all as relationship goals.
My short term memory is so bad. Like, I don't even remember what it just said. Wow. It said a lot of people look at us as relationship goals. I think
that's good.
I think it said, do we look at, like, look at anybody specifically as relationship goals?
Do we?
I don't.
Do you admire someone else's relationship?
Nah, not really.
I don't really either. Like, once I get into it, they, like, do some crazy shit that I would never do. So,
yeah.
Like, I can't admire you. But man. I like, take it as a compliment when someone tells me that me and you are their relationship goals. Because it feels good. It just does. Maybe we'll end up on Twitter with, yeah, like, 300,000 retweets.
She said, yeah, like, celebrities. Nah, I don't think so. But, yeah.
I would say Jada and Will, but they have their own stuff going on, too.
Yeah, they are relationship goals.
I like the way Angelina Jolie and Brad Pitt are, though.
Do you think you guys will stay together this school year since Aramis is at UWG? Yeah.
I mean, yeah. I would hope so.
I got that hang time now, guys.
I feel like this school year, me going into it, is a different, me and Danny are on a different level of understanding.
Yeah. But my whatchamacallits are so thick. What age did you guys start dating and how old are you now? We started dating when we was like 15. I'm 19 now.
Yeah,
15, 19. Yeah, I was 15. I'm 19 now.
Dang, time goes by.
But I got that hang time. Please, let me do this. You'll pass me that Pepsi.
No.
Please, it's closer, right there. But you won't be getting up. Ugh, I need to set this. I can't even set this now.
Ow. We need the tripod.
My butt talks. Can, oh, wait, we do have that. Nope. You don't even like Pepsi.
I don't, but you got it, so now I won't sell it.
That's how it be. Guys, we're almost at 10,000 subscribers on YouTube. We're almost there. Well, really, we're almost at 9,000.
This tastes like sugar.
What? It's delicious. Hold on. Look, guys, we're almost at... Where is it at? We're almost there. We need that to get to 10,000 for the end of next month. $10,000 is such a big number. We got like the best subscribers though.
I know. Oh my god. One of our subscribers works in Arby's, the one next to Cheddar's.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse me, Lord.
It's almost at 400.
What? Views on here?
Yeah, it's almost at 400 what? Or,
yeah. Maybe we not seeing the right number.
I don't know. Oh, her channel. Uh-oh. What is your channel? Go ahead and shout your channel out. Autumn Ships. I remember seeing your name a lot though, like.
You loyal. I'm sorry, baby.
Adam Simpson. Watch, we about to subscribe to you.
Whose phone is that?
That's my laptop.
Oh.
We subscribing. Yeah. You got 322 now?
I've seen her.
Hey, man. Don't talk about my doo-doo twist.
His hair gonna be laid, though.
My hair gonna be laid tomorrow. I think this is her. I'll subscribe.
Oh, let me turn it on.
Ugh.
Okay, so let me tell y'all. How many viewers do we have on right now?
I don't know, like 14. I think that means 14. I'm not 100% sure.
Well, anyway, I'm gonna tell y'all what I do since no one wants to come listen. Because everybody want to be in my Snapchat. Amos, what do you do to DeAndre's hair? Okay, so he gets out the shower. And then, like, what do you do, baby, when you come to me with wet hair? Do you towel dry it a little bit?
Yeah.
He towel dries it a little bit.
They getting on me, man.
Why?
Make sure I got a doo-doo twist on the left side of my head. And then somebody put, somebody put, what are those? All right. I remember that.
But yeah, his hair is like really damp, but not like dripping wet because then it's going to take too long to dry. Then I put some conditioner in it because his hair will frizz up. And we use Pantene Curl Perfection Moisturizing Conditioner. Then I use this kind of brush or whatever he bring me, whatever he feel like enduring. And then we go to work. We don't use a comb either, because if you use a comb for parts, it'll be too crispy. It won't come out. And I twist one of his going down in his face.
Yeah, because we lit like that.
Because he likes to make Snapchats of him like he got dreads.
No, I don't. Mm-hmm. I don't even think I've ever did that.
You did.
I'm pretty sure I never made a Snapchat with twist in my
you
hair.
You did. DeAndre, please.
Y'all remember they making know this about your They twist. Know about my vlogs.
No.
I don't know if they know
yes,
about.
I remember you being all in my Snapchat with some twists once.
Oh, yeah, that was on yours. I ain't never made one of
yes, mine. You have. Whatever, yes, man. You have. Whatever, y'all, has DeAndre got on his Snapchat with twists? Yes. Tell him
if
yes.
You say no, I give you a dollar.
He don't have no money.
You see, right? I'm broke. I'm a broke boy. They said no, 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 no.
You have. They're not loyal. I watch every one of your snaps.
Nah, they all said yes. I'm flexing.
They did?
Yeah.
Oh.
Man, y'all suck.
Stop being mean to my baby. He's so cute.
Y'all suck. Ain't nobody team DeAndre.
He's so cute, baby.
There gotta be some team DeAndre's in there. Ugh. Well, my hair getting long, boy.
I gotta put extra conditioner on this because this is the driest. It?
You trying to take a picture of me while I'm like this? No flex zone. I guess they not flexing about my edges and my doo-doo.
Y'all, his hair better than y'all's.
Ooh.
He got good hair.
Killed y'all. Y'all funny though. We might do a YouTube one, somebody said barely. We might do another YouTube live stream sometime, too. That thing, it just acts. It's not, ugh.
Not on his Wi-Fi.
But I got that good Wi-Fi. Mm-hmm. No, it's not my Wi-Fi. I don't know what it is. It's something, though. I look like a 6-year-old.
I look
like a 6-year-old Nigerian girl. Man.
Yeah, let's count them. I don't do. They're really big, like really big, because he don't like tight. I don't know. He likes it to look fluffy.
But you just knocked over my dream, bud. Alright, now it's your turn to hold this.
Really?
We are giving up the reins.
Y'all, I'm not cute right now. What's your battery at?
It's probably straight.
Your phone battery?
Yeah.
Y'all, I'm...
You can't have it sideways. It's gonna flip sideways for them.
Y'all, this is ridiculous. Like, can we please talk about this? Cheddar stresses me out so much that I feel like I wear pack hair when I work there. That's how bad I feel. And thank you. I try to stay on fleek. When I clock in, I really be like on fleek. But when I clock out, I like I got in a fight.
My eyebrows on fleek.
Were the Barrettes and Bobos, DeAndre?
I told him, man. I'm not even gonna be in this no more.
He looks so
I'm
cute.
I'm getting out of it because y'all keep getting on me.
His hair gonna be. Don't tell him his hair on fleek tomorrow. Because exactly. He gonna tell me and I'm gonna be mad. So.
Because y'all know when I take these out, I'm a whole nother beast.
Mm-hmm. Y'all, I look a mess. But. Somebody joined us. We have 16 viewers.
We just gonna keep doing that. We've been doing that the whole time.
What?
Like people join. I don't know.
Y'all, let me tell you something else. So someone always asks me, what kind of hair do you have in your head? Now, let me explain this to you since I got some viewers that's gonna listen. I use AliExpress Queen Hair Products. That's the vendor. It's like the most popular vendor on YouTube. I use them, and let me tell y'all, it does not look like it today. Okay, at this moment. But watch me on Snapchat tomorrow. This is going to be on fleek. I just got off work. But y'all, this is the same hair I went to prom with. Senior year. DeAndre just rolled his eyes. And I turned it into clip-ins. So, I don't even have a sew-in.
It hurt when I touch it.
It's... But yeah, yes, for real. Like, I think I paid, well, it was 24 inches when I first got it. It's Brazilian straight. But then throughout the year, I had been trimming it and coloring it and all this other shit. So now it's like probably a good 18 inch. But y'all, when I tell y'all I'll be on fleek with these clip-ins that I had since I was 18. Just to let y'all know. Thirsty or no? This one time I was making clip-ins and DeAndre clipped one in his head.
It look better on me.
No, it don't. We can show them right now it don't look better on you.
Nah, I'm good. I'm not about to put no clip-ins.
Right? Exactly.
They not about to screenshot and get on me.
Baby, my ankle still hurt. No, they don't.
Yes, they do.
No, they don't. Why are you trying to show out right now?
I promise you.
No, they do not. You are doing the most.
Yes, so you worked all day.
You are doing the most right
you
now.
You,
y'all, he is trying to be funny. He is.
I'm gonna whisper it.
Y'all, he trying to be funny. She said, your twist stink. The girl, they do. They do. Your hair really do stink.
Okay, your feet stink.
Your hair stink.
Okay.
You dirty.
You dirty.
Okay, but I got a reason you don't. Your hair stink. Why?
Okay. My hair stink then. I thought you got a shower shampoo that stink. Okay.
Which makes it even worse.
Okay.
Because if you just got a shower and you still stink. How long does it take you to get ready in the morning? Me,
man, it takes
y'all.
Me, too long, bro. It takes too. I don't even get. I get ready at work.
Yeah, DeAndre, no, like to get up, DeAndre can wake up and go in his pajamas somewhere, or just, I can't do that. He can wear what he went to sleep in out in public, because he don't sleep in, well, normally he don't sleep in these.
I can't go out in public in these.
He'll wear like some joggers.
Oh,
He'll sleep in some joggers, and then
I ain't did that in a long time, though.
like I know when I used to take him to school, he would sleep in like joggers and a shirt, and then get up and be ready in 10 minutes. But with me,
But senior year, I was efficient, man. I senior year, I ain't care no more. No,
with
you.
me, no, I have to wake up 2 hours before I go anywhere, because for the first 30 minutes, I'm gonna lay in a bed and play games and be on my phone and go in and out. And then the hour and a half is like shower, hair, makeup, and clothes. So yeah, I'll be late to work every day.
Yeah.
But yeah.
Think Brett mad at me.
Why?
I ain't go Friday.
Oh, he was the only one there?
Mm-hmm.
You should have told him.
I did tell him.
And would you get in trouble for have not having the shop open?
Huh?
Like if you didn't have the shop
No,
open.
I told him you ain't got to go. Because I had no idea.
And he went anyways?
Yep. I think he's salty too.
Why did he go
I've been texting him
anyways?
and he ain't been texting me back. He been reading it and just not saying nothing. He been curving me like I'm like a.
Oh.
I know, man.
Apologize.
I ain't apologizing.
That's your best
I ain't
friend.
do nothing.
Why did he go anyways? Maybe he saw the message late. That's why you're supposed to
No,
call
it
people.
wasn't. He was already there anyway. It don't matter. I told him he could go home.
Maybe he didn't have a ride.
Man, Gurney be home all day, bro. I'm just airing dirty laundry. You know what I'm saying? Hey. Nah, my hair stink.
It do.
What does it smell like?
Stink.
Johnny 456 just joined.
Hey. Y'all gotta talk to us. We need to hear what y'all have to say. Because we new to stuff like this. I'm so embarrassed that I'm even on here like this, to be honest.
I'm not. I don't care. Y'all can roast.
Everybody screenshot this.
But, you know, if you coming for me, when this Periscope in, come for me one-on-one. Because I'm going to get all y'all, bruh.
Everybody screenshot this and put this up as Throwback Thursday.
Yeah, man, I had no.
And
I
tag
had
me.
No
Tag
picture.
Me and DeAndre in it. Just so that we can have you popping. I'm gonna have you all over the TL.
Get y'all's pictures, mine.
Hey, Angelise.
Yeah, she been on since the beginning. Angelise.
Oh yeah, I remember seeing that.
She said can't nobody pronounce her name right.
Angelise. Meet and greet. Oh yeah, we said we were gonna do it.
Yeah, somebody earlier said that her
Where y'all
friend would
y'all
go.
wanna
Do
it at. Y'all want to go to a mall?
Yeah, I don't know where we do meet.
Lenox. But I kind of like the other mall better. Perimeter.
Lenox is way better than Perimeter.
I don't like Lenox. It's
I,
too much.
If it was a meet, I'd rather go to Atlantic Station. It's outside.
Oh, yeah, true. Do you guys think or want your channel to get to the point where you won't have to work anymore?
I don't mean.
I don't know, maybe,
care.
But I would still work.
Yeah.
There is nothing that could make me not work unless it was like old age or
yeah,
something.
Yeah, me too. That's how you get late. We like so small. That
yeah.
That's not even something we think about right now. We like tiny. Like this big.
Like we make no money.
Like.
We make gas money. But it's worth it. We love y'all.
We just do it for fun.
Yeah.
Huh?
What's y'all's favorite snacks?
Oh man, I can eat some Gushers right now.
I got some chips and queso in my car, and that's like my favorite
I want
snack.
Some hot fries too. We might have to go to QT.
Yes.
I asked you.
No, I really feel like going to QT without you doesn't feel right. I don't feel right. Like, I didn't want to be, like, at QT without you. I'm like, who am I?
When you get off here, we'll go. We'll do that. I got to go out like this. I'll just put a hood on straight.
Oh, you going to be so cute. I'm not redoing them twists, so yeah.
Hold on. Maybe we can.
No, that looks way worse. You like a dude named Tyrone or something.
I look like I do like a custodian or something.
You like you do karate for a living.
Dude, this one is like stuck like this on the top of my head. This one is ugly.
My favorite number is 4. My favorite number is 6.
My favorite number is 16.
You better call on Tyrone.
Or 12. Bird at each.
And tell the Alpha.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking of, Alpha. Not when I was doing that. That's exactly what I was thinking of.
I low-key want him to get a beard, but I high-key don't like the way it grows in. Like, it'd be so ugly.
What?
Your beard.
I gotta keep this shaved, because I look like I don't know.
What's your favorite song as of right now?
London Roads by Wayne.
I don't know my favorite song. My favorite song changes every week.
Nobody know about that. You not even holding the camera right.
I think my favorite song is
Shy. So you Busy. Like Jacquees? I like Jacquees.
Oh my God, y'all, let me tell you this. I can't tell y'all where I work anymore. I work in this place as a CNA, and I am Jacquees' grandmother's caregiver. That is so weird because his grandmother can't speak because she has Alzheimer's and she's in a wheelchair. And she had a picture of him, like a poster of him, in her room on the wall. And one of the other CNAs I was working with was like, who is this? He looks gay. And from far away, in like an old throwback of Wayne. Then I got closer and I saw Jacquees signed it at the bottom. I said, Jacquees has been here? She was like, who is that? Didn't even know he was famous. Then we looked through her stuff because we're moving her. She's his grandma because she has pictures of him growing up. She was holding him and she was like, oh yeah, that's his grandson. He comes here all the time to visit her. That's crazy. That is that is the craziest. As soon as I found out, I texted my best friend, Jeremy. I was like, Jeremy, because she's crazy over him. I was like, her name is Miss Snow. I am Mrs. Snow's caregiver. Crazy. Stop.
We was getting kind of loud. I closed the door. Yeah. That was a good story. You ain't even let me know.
Well, you probably didn't ask me how my day was going.
Have y'all thought about doing you now? Yeah, we just tried Periscope first.
I should have told Snap. What was I thinking?
Should have told Snap, girl. What was you thinking? If you ain't following me on Snapchat, follow me at DeAndre_Lee.
Favorite movie, Friday After Next, easy.
Favorite movie, Forrest Gump, easy. Yeah, it's Forrest Gump. It's no competition. Like,
You like movies like Snow in the Bluff.
No, they ain't nowhere near.
What's that other movie that you made me watch twice?
Paid in Full.
Poetic. Yeah, oh, yeah, Paid in Full.
I love Paid in Full. That's close.
Yeah, he really does love that movie.
Man, my Snap gonna start popping too, guys.
I'm gonna tell that story to Snap, but I'm gonna watch it tomorrow.
They said your Snap be popping, bro.
Y'all, I be turned on my Snaps. I have to tone it down some, though, because I be getting a lot of hate mail. People calling me a bitch and whatnot, and I gotta turn down.
I just be trying to be PG for you folks. But you know what? I'm going to start being DeAndre.
I got YouTube for that. I feel like Snapchat's my personal thing.
They getting on me, bro. They say unicorns are real. bro, yep. I'm about to start popping on Snap. I need to get like you.
Yeah, I love my Snap. I treat Snapchat like my diary. Because with YouTube, you have to be careful. But with Snapchats, they go away, so. Yeah, she'll knock the jail. I don't know.
Right, Snap is the real version. YouTube is the censor. I think that's true. That's very true. YouTube is us. Calm down.
And, like, my mom low-key be watching me, so I gotta
Yeah, like, we got people, like, family members. Like, my dad watches, like, not he'll like watch every video, but he see when I post.
Yeah,
the video.
They'll passively watch or something.
Yeah.
My mom might watch like 5 minutes.
I mean, Gabby, you know, like little kids.
Oh yeah, Gabby stay on our YouTube.
Are you guys a jealous type? Nah.
I am. Not yes, really. You is, DeAndre.
Not no more.
Maybe DeAndre, I used to you be. Really are.
Nah, I just... Yes,
y'all, DeAndre gets mad at the littlest stuff. I think it is so cute. One time he turned up on me because a guy that I go to school with mentioned a heart to me. Like, he turned up. And I was just like, don't play no. like that didn't happen.
And? Does that not make sense? If a dude sends you a heart, like...
I got so scared. I called Jeremy. I was like, Jeremy, DeAndre is tripping. I sent her a screenshot of the conversation. She was like, is he crazy? I was like, I think he's going through something. What did it say?
Oh, you said that earlier. You said y'all better put no hearts for it. Man, no. If a dude sends your girlfriend a heart and you don't do nothing, or you don't... You just... You crazy.
Stop holding it so far. I can't read it.
I can so see that happening.
Yeah, no, exactly. DeAndre turned, like, y'all, I'm getting ready to go out. I'm getting cute. And I'm putting on my eyebrows. I'm drawing a man. And it's the, like, 3 texts in a row. I was like, what is DeAndre going off about? He was, like, sending me screenshots. I was
like, don't get too. But exactly. Yeah. Exactly. Angelise.
Someone put a heart, and I was so pissed. I'm right. I was pissed, y'all.
Okay, just leave it alone. Leave it alone. Because I'm going to get mad. I'm the type to, like, think about stuff I got mad about and then get mad about it again. Like,
then we'll be fighting some more.
We're going to fight as soon as Periscope in.
I don't want to fight today.
Yeah, I know. We ain't got to fight today. I'll just bring it up tomorrow.
Okay.
Now I'm playing.
Today was stressful.
Why was it stressful? Hey, dude, voice messages would be dope. Why was it stressful?
It's one of my Snapchatters said that we should do a group message with them on GroupMe. I was like, no, because then we have to get our phone numbers out, don't we?
Yeah, I don't know how that works. What sports did we do in high school? I ain't do no sport. I ain't do no sport.
In high school, I didn't do any. Well, yes, I did. I did karate. But, like, in...
I ain't play no school team. I played basketball in gym.
But y'all don't understand. DeAndre would play basketball for hours straight. Like, it would be on the weekends. He would play for, like, 4 or 5 hours. So, I consider that a sport.
Oh, yeah. And then when I got to, like, college or whatever, I used to stay till about 9 at night playing basketball at school.
And then in middle school, I ran track for the school. But I didn't do that in high school.
Yeah. But don't let this hairdo fool you. I'm a very active person. Right?
Right.
I mean, I don't know how to hair, but you know.
No, I'm so embarrassed.
Why?
My hair's a mess.
Let's get close up of the edges. Man. Let me see what my phone at real quick.
I don't want them sending you hard.
My phone on 13.
You want to get on mine?
Nah, I just plug mine up in a second.
Okay, where is my phone? Somebody is Snapchatting me.
How long have we been doing this? We should do these, like, these are easy. We can do these often.
Baby, can we send a tripod up to hold it?
No, because you can't have it sideways.
She screenshotted you. She said, got him. Okay, I don't want to say this.
How do you keep your weave on fleek while you're at school?
Okay, when I'm at school, sometimes I wear U-part wig, sometimes I wear sewing, sometimes I wear clip-ins. Depending on what I wear, depends on how I sleep on it. The way you sleep on your weave will preserve your weave forever and ever. Okay? With clip-ins, you have to take them out every night because you're not like, if the less you sleep in them, the longer they'll last. They won't tangle up or anything. So every night, don't get lazy. Clip them out of your head, brush them out, and hang them up. And you have to wrap your hair. And then with the sewing, I want to make a video on that because there's no way I could verbally tell you. And then with the U-part wig, I snatched the wig off. And then DeAndre didn't know nothing about this. And then I tie my leave out up. A certain way.
Y'all need to know something about some computers or some phones. A or basketball. I got all the technical details on that. You know what I'm saying? How you get your eyebrows like that, cuz?
Somebody screenshotted our thing. I snatched the wig off. My eyebrows.
You too. Nah. 15. Actually, that was a good question because I want to know how old like people that watch this are.
I feel like they're really young.
17, about to be 18. 14. 15. I mean, they're not that young. 15. I mean, when I was 15, I was already pretty.
Happy almost birthday.
18 in a few months. I was already a gremlin. That's not a good word. I was bad when I was 15, though.
He was not bad. I think you're bad now.
No, I think I got better. I don't know, I was like 15, 16.
You were carefree. You
and
were
I went to ISS like every other week.
He was such a carefree person. Like, I would be like, do you even care about me sometimes?
Waffle House or IHOP? Waffle House. Come on, man. I stay in Atlanta. Where y'all stay?
You do not stay in Atlanta.
I stay in Hampton, Georgia. Hampton, Georgia.
We stay like 30 minutes away from the city, though, so we just stay Atlanta.
Yeah, I mean, it's in the metropolitan area, you know what I'm saying? So I consider everything in the metropolitan area Atlanta, you know, like most people. Kansas, Cobb. You stay in Cobb?
I know where that's at.
Florida.
Jersey.
I live in a small city.
Where?
Well. Is my clothes though? I stay in Douglasville.
I go to school in Douglasville. Well, I go to school in Carrollton.
I know where Douglasville is.
Yeah, we always go to the Arbor Place Mall.
Why my eyebrows so thick? Urbana. I never even heard of that.
You want to use my phone?
And we gotta restart it. Just bring the laptop. See, it's small. Where's it at? Like, what city? I mean, what state? Country? Where is that at?
Is it in Georgia? If it is, we're sorry.
She said she's always there. And she never sees y'all. Illinois. I mean, well, that makes sense.
We don't even know about Illinois. Well, when
she
I
said, I've lived in Georgia all my life and never heard of McDonald's until y'all.
I haven't heard of McDonald's when I used to live on Glenwood.
Yeah, when I lived in Atlanta, I didn't know McDonald's. I mean, even when I lived
in
Stockbridge,
for a long McDonald's time, was. I didn't know what no McDonald's was at all.
Yeah, same. I knew what Stockbridge was because my family stayed in Stockbridge most of my life. St. Louis, Missouri.
Is it bruised?
Nah, it looked fine. I mean, except right there.
Ouch, DeAndre.
It looked a little bit bruised. Love for Aaliyah joined. Aaliyah. That sound familiar. Brianna something joined. Jada.
Stop sending my man hearts.
You can send me hearts. If you
no,
want.
You can't.
If somebody can send you hearts on Twitter, they can send me hearts on here. So do other states than around Jersey listen to Jersey club songs too? Like what is Jersey? Because I'm sure Atlanta has its own little club songs that y'all don't hear too. Like y'all probably.
Y'all be listening to Young Thug?
Yeah, I mean, that's different. Do y'all listen to Pee Wee Longway? Nope.
Yeah, they do. They listen to Good Crack.
Y'all listen to Pee Wee?
Everybody listen to Pee Wee Longway. Everybody done heard Sneaking and Geeking.
Can y'all swim? Because I barely can. I can swim.
I can swim too. I haven't been in nobody pool all summer though.
I swim amazing. Because I'm five. Do y'all listen to Pee Wee? Y'all gotta answer
They're
that.
Trying to Google him.
They're Googling Pee Wee.
Stop trying to Google him.
Nah, see? I told you, don't nobody listen.
No,
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 no.
no.
Exactly. I feel like certain cities got their little rappers that nobody outside they state listen to. That's how Pee Wee Longways. Never heard of him. Young Thug, though. Yeah, like everybody listen to Thug. Like OG Macko, I'm pretty sure they listen to him.
Yeah,
You
everybody
guessed
done
it.
heard you guessed it.
But I'm
But do
sure.
y'all really listen to OG Macko, any other
I
songs?
mean, nobody do anymore, but
I
anyway,
do.
even here. Ew,
Ew,
no.
no, yeah.
All right, let's see.
No.
Who else is? I mean, you got the normals like the Gucci's, the Waka's. Young Scooter. I bet you none of them listen to Young Scooter.
Married to the Streets, Young Scooter.
Jose Guapo, Shy Glizzy. Somebody put Shy Glizzy on there.
Y'all, I love Shy
We
Glizzy
listen to Shy
so
Glizzy.
much. I love him so much, y'all. I put DeAndre on. I did.
No, you did. You did love it. Swish, I'm balling.
I'm so awesome.
Son.
Hello? You supposed to say, oh, keep calling. Hello, she think I'm awesome.
I don't really like
I
that's like his radio song. Like, I ain't even.
I listen to his not radio music all the
Yeah.
time. You just be trying to talk over it.
Yeah, I like all his stuff that ain't on the radio. Well, that's like, I think that's his only radio song though.
Nuh-uh.
What other song you got over here that's playing on the radio?
Oh, nothing.
Yeah, Shy Glizzy ain't really that popular down here.
People are starting to appreciate him, though.
Ugh. But my arms hurt. You guys still get embarrassed in front of each other? No.
Sometimes.
I don't. I don't think. Y'all listen to Bryson Tiller?
No.
No. Who is that?
Sounds like a
Dej
singer.
Loaf. Yes. Dej Loaf.
No, she's not. I hate when people
Who is
say that she's
Bryson
bad.
Tiller?
I really don't think Dej Loaf is
She's not
bad.
bad. She's just cute.
She is very cute, but people be
She's not
like,
bad.
people be hyping her up like
Who
she's
is
not
Bryson
cute.
Tiller?
It's like a singer like Chris Brown to me.
Bryson Tiller. It sounds like some country folk.
Oh.
Some country folk. Backwoods or Swishers? What are you talking about? What
Yeah,
is a backwood or
what
a
is a
Swisher?
Swisher?
What are those? She ain't bad, but she hurt. Yeah,
True.
true. What is what's the dude's name?
Bryson Tiller.
Bryson.
Ah, look at the eyes.
Bryson Tiller. R&B music.
I told you it's like, oh, he doesn't look like R&B person though.
Listen to Don't.
I'm scared. Is this gay?
Oh my God, everybody said that.
Is it gonna make me cry? Is it scary? Please let me know now.
Dude, it's a singer. Man, hold on.
I can't do
We from
this.
Atlanta, man. We don't listen to this kind of music.
I listen to Party Next Door, though.
We listen to ignorant stuff.
We listen to stuff where people don't say
Hold on,
nothing.
I'm gonna play it. I'm gonna give it a chance. Hey. He got a good voice though. This guy had 2.2 million views, and I never heard a dude.
Maybe he's like a
So
Party Next Door.
I put this gonna put me to sleep. He sounds lit like Jacquees, man.
He does.
All right, let me show y'all what we listen to.
Right to sleep. Start my day off.
Here's what we listen to.
And we know all the words too. We can't hear.
It's going. Hold up. Yeah, I can't even hear. My laptop speakers is whack.
Hey.
Ooh.
It's so beautiful day in the hood to sell these drugs.
Hey, you gotta get crunk. Shout out to Thug. Key neck in the plug.
Ew, we can't take you fancy with these.
I know, man. Yeah, that's kind of music we listen to. We don't listen to R&B soul.
I'll be trying to play it.
I don't listen to none. Like, no, I can't even really deal with Party Next Door.
I can't see the Chief Keef.
Chief Keef? I like some. A little bit.
You gotta do him in moderation.
Because sometimes he be on that. He be on ignorant. That Soulja Boy type ignorance. Like, yeah. But I can listen to Chief Keef every now and then. Man. It's so much different over here. Montana 300. No.
No.
Man, 300 though. Y'all real hood.
What do you listen to?
Montana 300. That's them hood folks. That's them hood folks. Them ignorant folks. Them cheap key folks. You know what I'm saying? Y'all real good.
What does that mean?
What does that mean? How about YG? No.
No, not really. He's really annoying.
Nah, he annoying. He just, nah.
Well, maybe it's because in Atlanta, the radio stations outplay everything good. Like that.
My
N-word song.
Oh, that's old. That song was okay, that song
well,
was
that
pop.
Made me not really like
YG
him.
YG's good. It's just, like, they don't even play a whole bunch of YG down here. Like, that's probably the only song you know from him.
The radio played that out so bad.
Fetty. Yes, Lord. They play so much Fetty Wap over here.
Oh my God, yes. Especially on Spring Break and PCB. Everybody's playing Trap Queen.
Yeah. But he got a lot of good music, though. At first, I was like, all his music sounded the same.
Because in two songs, he really do be saying the same stuff.
Now it's like, you know, kind of. Fetty Wap kind of, you know, growing on me. Yes, every other song is Fetty ATL. That's 100% accurate. Nicki.
I like old Nicki.
You like the corny character Nicki?
No, I don't like kind of like the Nicki before she was like in the beginning of Young Money, that Nicki.
No, Barbie Nicki?
Yes, I like her mixtapes. I like Beam Me Up, Scotty. I like that Nicki. Like, I know
I don't like Weird Nicki.
Like, I know all that old music, but her new stuff, like with her and Meek and stuff, I don't like it.
Meek is kind of whack. I mean, he's straight. He's not that. He's not
really
hyped.
Yeah. I think he's really, like, hyped.
Yeah, I think Meek Mill overrated.
I think Future over Meek Mill.
Have we heard Dirty Sprite too? No.
And you know what? I'm going to his concert tomorrow.
We live in Atlanta and we ain't even listen to it.
But I've been playing the hell out of 56 Nights.
Yeah, but we live in Atlanta. We ain't listen to Future new mixtape, man.
I smell it now.
I told you.
It's not that bad.
J. Cole, yes. J. Cole is.
Nah.
J. Cole the best lyricist of our time, man.
I like J. Cole, but it's in moderation, too.
You said intoleration.
In moderation.
Kendrick Lamar, I hate Kendrick.
No, I like ADHD. That's it.
I never gave Kendrick a real chance, though, either.
I can't stand his new music. I can't vibe to that. How am I supposed to be driving to Walmart listening to that?
Like,
it's crazy.
Like, what, his new songs?
Yeah, I can't vibe.
Travis Scott, Alexander, again, we live in Atlanta. That's all they play.
Yeah. But I've never heard a song with him by himself.
Yeah.
Every time I listen to Travis
Scott,
he's a feature.
Or somebody else.
Like, he featured on one of Future's songs, and he featured in Drake's mixtape.
Travis Scott is huge in Atlanta. Drake. We listen to a whole bunch of Drake. I love Drake. I'm pretty sure everybody loves Drake.
I don't love Drake.
Issa? Nah. You hate Drake. What? I used to hate Drake too.
He did.
So I understand. You gotta give Drake a real chance though. Party Next Door, I don't like. She like Party.
I love Party.
Big Sean is dope.
I literally know every single Party Next Door song.
Big Sean is fire. Especially his latest album that came out. That was a fire album. My favorite rapper is Wayne though. Okay?
My favorite rapper is Earl Sweatshirt.
The Weeknd. He better than Party Next Door to me.
No, he's not. You reaching.
He's way better.
You reaching.
If I want to listen to slow music, I'm going to listen to The Weeknd.
You reaching. No, you would not. No, you would not. Somebody The Weeknd doesn't even be saying nothing in his songs.
Wayne be having bars. I know. That's been my favorite rapper since I was like 11. Aaron slapped him.
For real, like The Weeknd says like 4 words per song, and everybody.
But The Weeknd's voice,
the only reason why Earned It got so many views is because it was in 50 Shades of Grey. Like, to be honest, no, he's hype too. I can't.
But The Weeknd's voice is so much more.
No, it's not. He sounds like he's whining. Like, I can do some The Weeknd songs. I can't be doing all that. Now, Party Next Door, he real. You know what I'm saying?
Rihanna. Rihanna's one of those, like, passive. Drake and them. Like, yeah, like, you got to listen to them. Can we talk about Dej Loaf at the BET?
I didn't see it.
I don't watch BET.
Let me Google. Is BET 2015?
The Weeknd hair do look like a pile of doo-doo, though. I agree.
Do like a freaking palm tree. I couldn't take a man that has his hair two dreads in his scrubby. If you have two dreads in your head, there is no way I could take you seriously. Like...
I like The Weeknd right now.
Please don't ask me to look at your mixtape because I'm not looking at it.
He got that. No. I don't get it, man.
No, it don't.
What are you doing? I thought you were looking it up. I see your face on there. I start my day off on 3 different drugs.
Molly
Gasoline. Molly Gasoline. Yeah, that's kind of ignorant.
Wait, what was I supposed to Dej Loaf?
Shout it to
2015.
They didn't make a music video for that, man. What slang do y'all be using? In Atlanta, what slang do we be using?
I don't really know, but I feel like...
I can't tell. Y'all had to like...
Like, what you just said was kind of slang. It was like, what slang do we be using?
What slang do we... All right, do we be?
You should have been like...
Do we be?
What slang do we use? Like,
that's a good example, I guess, already. Y'all have to,
I know that whenever I hear my mom's friends talk, and I be like, they'll say, like, go this way, and I be like, where that's at? They be like, what does that mean?
Where that's at?
Where that's at?
Well, I probably do say that.
Where that's at?
I don't even know. Like, I can't tell you what the slang is. I just use it, if that makes sense. Like, I don't know until I say it.
Ew, what the hell is this?
She like a Power Ranger.
It's not her outfit is, you know what, I can tolerate it. But her hair.
How y'all feel about Chris Brown?
This bitch just got a fresh roller set. Chris literally Brown cool. Didn't even finger out the curls or nothing.
Yeah, she look cooked in that.
Then cooked. She looks look, cooked see? Any day.
Cooked. That's another one. What about her feet?
y'all, I'm scared. Please don't be cracking my phone.
I want
to
see.
Asking me to see her feet cracking my
phone.
Oh,
they want to see.
Oh, okay, hold on.
Okay, hold on. Yeah, wait for her to bring it back up.
Here. Hold on.
You might have cut your
Y'all, can down. We please talk about this? Like, Deandre, stop moving it. It was good. It's good right here. She looks like someone on Good Times.
She looks like somebody's grandma.
She looks like she got ready in the limousine and didn't have time to finger her hair out. I want to see these feet that y'all talking about. Her outfit's cute, though.
She's like a Power Ranger or a Mortal Kombat character to me.
Is this a Louis Vuitton tattoo? Deandre, please don't tell me this is a Louis Vuitton tattoo.
Somebody said she's like her name, Thelma. Somebody said she looks like she off hairspray.
Y'all, is this a Louis Vuitton tattoo?
Bro, they're not going to be able to see that, bro. It's not clear enough.
Please get on your computer right now and Oh my god, I didn't even notice the pattern on the side of this outfit. She looks like a couch.
It ain't that bad, but she don't look very good in that picture. I'm about to grit her. I bet you meant get her.
Grill?
Bro, what slang do y'all use? I want to know. Like, what's y'all slang in different
cities?
Somebody try
to call me ghetto on my snap. Am I ghetto? I feel like to foreign people, I might seem country than ghetto. I don't know about ghetto.
Yeah, do we seem country and or ghetto? Like, I don't think so. I'm pretty sure, like, we normal suburbans.
Country, a little ghetto.
Yeah, at least I sound country or she sound.
Everybody tells me that I talk white, so that can't be me.
I feel like I don't sound country. I might though. I have lived here my whole life. You just people.
You must be from here.
DeAndre. That's how you spell my name, but I got what you meant.
Country.
Country. I'll be that. I'll be that. Man. What should our next video be? Challenge, tag, whatever. I'm ghetto fabulous and I don't even care. That's the spirit.
I don't know about that.
Bro, these nuts is not funny no more. Gosh.
Leander can't tell you what he thinks is funny.
Yogurt challenge, jelly beans. We did the jelly bean challenge.
You ain't loyal.
By the jelly bean challenge, I'm sure you mean the bean boozled challenge. I think. A whole bunch of people have said they keep requesting the bean boozled challenge. I don't know why they don't see it on our channel.
Did it delete?
Nah, it's on there. I've checked. We have the bean boozled challenge on our channel.
If you didn't know that, you ain't loyal.
Straighten your hair. Man, my hair would be so... Nah, actually, it ain't that long. But my hair would be decently long, man. I don't know about that. I don't know if I can let her straighten my hair.
No, Danny gonna be a baby.
Look at this. This is from just now. Mm-hmm. My hair was real nap.
I do it every once in a while. I don't do it as often no more because I don't be having time, but every once in a while to make sure it ain't gonna be one big dread.
But Periscope is fun, man. Do boyfriend does girlfriend makeup challenge. Again, we did that.
You ain't loyal. You ain't loyal. You must be new here.
Bro, I'm about to show y'all it's there. They said the Bean Boozled one's not there.
Bro, that was my favorite video.
The Bean Boozled? Why are you growing your hair out? Because I love it. Man, I won't.
Yeah, I've been trying to get him to cut it down 2 inches for the longest.
I'm trying to get my hair long, man.
Mm-hmm.
Bean Boozled. I'm about to find it.
DeAndre will slap me before I put makeup on him.
Why would the Aramis do my makeup? You saying that like I get ready every morning and put makeup on my face.
He natural.
Natural. His face natural. Hold on. I need to show them the Bean Boozled and I need to show them the, boyfriend does makeup thing. Man, I don't want to find this. Bean Boozled.
It's not on our channel?
Damn, it is. I don't. We got 82 videos. It's going to take a minute to go through it.
What the heck?
Oh, I got to probably type in data blogs.
It's right. That's the bloopers.
What's up, guys? Hey.
What's up?
Y'all,
all right.
Y'all, I'm getting 26 inches for school, and I want it to be longer than that.
Look, you see that?
That's the hair that I'm wearing in my hair right now. It's the same.
Problem is right now. It's the same thing, right? All right, that's the Bean Boozled, and the boyfriend does makeup. When that's not, we didn't even do that long ago. Like,
they're not loyal.
That man. Was like 20 videos ago. That's like one of our most popular videos. Look, man. Boom. Boom. So there you guys go. Y'all gotta find them. But we need to get a good camera again. Like, that camera in that video looks so beautiful.
What, in the Bean Boozled?
Nah, the boyfriend does my makeup there. Like, look,
was that the camera that I have now?
Nah, I don't think so. I think that's the camera I had. We watch our vlogs pretty often too, man. Like, we only got 82 videos, so we've been doing this for like
2 years.
2 years. Y'all stay saying you're gonna make a video every week, and then go MIA. Look how good that camera. Oh no, that might be the camera. MIA. We don't like. We be busy just like normal folks. I'm active on my Snapchat
to let y'all know that ain't nothing happened. It's just the whole uploading thing to remember to do.
Yeah, that too. Because, like, we'll have a whole video done. And we won't make an outro to it. Like, an outro for it. So, we just scrap the whole video. Because it, like, it'd be like 2 weeks will pass and we still ain't uploaded it. So, y'all just got to, like, you know, keep encouraging us to make these videos. Because we be, what's the word? We be sidetracked.
Yeah, we really be busy, though, to be honest. Like, when we finally do get time to, like, hang out and stuff, we really don't feel like uploading. We feel like just hanging out. So, and then it'd be a matter of, he always be like, let me see your phone. Because we vlog with my phone, and he always be like, let me see your phone. It's like, for the videos on the computer, right when I'm about to go home.
I'm just going to start using my phone. Because that'd be, I mean, I got this 5S right now, though, so her camera a little bit better. My 6, it broke. But yeah.
OMG, she sent me a picture of Day's little feet.
Look how much better this camera looks.
Oh my god. It's not the, oh, her little pinky toes hanging over the shoe. Mm. Leave this girl alone.
Leave Day's loaf alone.
Y'all, did y'all see my Throwback Thursday? Because Lord, I was ugly. Like, and I didn't realize how ugly. You thought I was fine.
Oh, I thought you meant on the... Oh, I thought you meant on
y'all,
the...
Y'all, I look cockeyed. My eyes done got straight when I got older.
You look like you're a deer in headlights.
I look like... Why am I making this face?
I don't know. You look like you got doo-doo. Look, she like she got doo-doo.
Y'all... I'm pissed. Like...
My throwbacks is bad, too.
I was like, okay, I was forced to get on Facebook because my job puts the schedule up on Facebook. So I got on Facebook and, you know, you just go through your pictures just reminiscing. Y'all, I was pissed. Like, I went through, I was like, why did I even think this was cute? Like, and I never delete them.
Glowed up. You glowed up. We both glowed up for real, though. Like,
look.
I was so ugly. Never I still
mind.
Am, man.
Never mind. I was going to show you something, but it's gone now. Oh, my God.
Y'all
somebody please get my mom off Facebook. Like,
somebody said, have y'all ever had a crazy subscriber show up to your job?
No, but I've had one that wouldn't leave me alone and I had to work.
I don't think we're big enough for that. Like, we don't even be cautious enough. Like, I think if we do end up getting big, like...
I love that...
Oh, Aramis be having some folks that, be sending her like...
Yeah, y'all mean.
They don't send them like...
My Snapchatters don't even like me.
Y'all be sending her like...
And I want to screenshot them and send it to DeAndre so bad. I'm just like, no. Stuff. Like, y'all, this one girl went in on me because I was hanging out with Coco, Jeremy, and who else was I with? Kersha. We were all hanging out, and if you know anything about me, well, you probably don't, but Kersha's been my best friend since I was in the second grade, and Jeremy been my best friend since I started working at Cheddar's. This one girl gonna snap me. You only hang out with them because they're big and you're trying to make yourself look better. What? DeAndre, do I have any other friends? I really don't. I don't have friends. DeAndre's my friend and I have like 3 girlfriends and that was them. And I felt so offended by that. I was just like, what the hell? So now I gotta cut back on my snaps because y'all can't handle this. Y'all are so mean to me. Sometimes I wish I was DeAndre. Why they like you?
They don't like me. I don't get on Snapchat, so they ain't got nothing to see me.
I have to get active. Snapchat's my diary. Look at my profile picture.
Yeah, I know. I think that's on the, thing. I got the picture for the website off of yours. It's been that, hasn't it?
Yo, my mama low-key fine.
Aramis, to be honest, if you don't got haters, you ain't popping. Exactly, man. Like, haters gonna hate. Players gonna play. Makers gonna make. Fakers gonna fake. Takers gonna take. Prayers gonna pray. Hey. They like that song. Cause the players gonna play, 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 play. You know that song? I don't think she know the song.
Y'all.
You went on Facebook just to show them how hurt you was?
Y'all, like, what the fuck?
It wasn't that bad. She slick looked the same. She just, like, changed how, like...
I look like a totally different person.
She just changed her swag up.
Why did you think this was cute?
You look like that when I first met you. But that, like, afterwards, you ain't never have that again.
Cowboy, y'all.
Your hair, I did like a wig or something.
It was a wig.
Yeah, I could tell.
That was when I made my first U part. I thought this was so cute.
Yeah, I remember that.
You do?
Yeah. I ain't like your hair like that.
Why you didn't say nothing?
I don't know.
Well, you don't like my hair, and you say something.
I mean, it's really straight now.
Now? That's back then. Back then?
You had this wavy stuff in your hair one time, too.
I wasn't with you that day, though.
Yeah, you wasn't. But that wasn't that bad.
That was, y'all, I had some kinky curly. It was hair like DeAndre's in my hair. It was bad.
It wasn't like this. That's how I talk.
Mm-hmm. I was in ninth grade.
It was like.
Noodles.
Yeah, kind of.
Too far.
They said, how long is your natural hair? It's y'all, almost as long as mine.
DeAndre, don't play with me. I have a picture. I can pull, let me tell y'all, this side of my hair, I can pull down to, like, right here. And this side of my hair, I can pull to right here. It's so uneven.
Yeah. Oh, yeah, mine's right like now? That, too. One side of my head is, like,
but long. I have really
This hair. Side, I think, is longer than this side. I feel like this side is short.
Baby, if we have a baby, they're going to be so blessed by our genes because we both have really good hair. Danny doesn't think that I have good hair. I really do.
Yeah. I'm pretty sure. I think it's like most people like that, where one side of their hair is longer than the other.
Do y'all see this texture of hair? Hold on.
They can't see that.
It's too bright. Do I need to turn my brightness down?
Yeah, turn your brightness down. Mine, yeah. They said mine too, but it's not. Do you got, what? You guys is ignorant, man.
Y'all, I have good hair. So F y'all. What it said? What was the question?
They said, do you guys have time for sex? Y'all guys. See, be ignorant.
What is sex?
Like, what is that?
God, y'all just introducing all this new stuff to us today.
Never even heard of that. Man.
Y'all.
Should we upload this Periscope, guys? So y'all can watch it later.
I wish I could talk to y'all about my real life, but I can't.
Yeah.
We don't know what sex or squishes is.
Not even ignorant. Y'all grown, right?
Yeah, we're grown. It's just certain stuff we don't need people to know. As you can see.
What kind of, hold on, hold
look,
on.
Y'all are what,
no,
15
years
old?
No, this is DeAndre's time to rant, man. Why would you see people in this chat putting they 14 years old, 15 years old, and you going to put a question?
Legally,
it ain't even
you can't
that.
Even be, legally,
it ain't
you're
even
not
that.
Supposed to be having
Why
sex.
Don't you go ask your mom that?
Okay, you got it.
Like, that's, I mean.
It's not, I feel like he felt like we were, or he or she felt like he was being kind of shady because we weren't answering their question. But that's not the case. Like, we really just trying to do it for protection purposes. I wish I could talk to y'all about my real life, but I can't. There's no way I can do that.
Look how I'm looking at y'all. Alright, anyway. Should we upload this Periscope? Or no?
Wrestle.
Cause we about to go to QT in a minute. So
we are? Yay.
You the one that said that. Yes? Alright.
What are you saying yes to?
Then we want to upload this Periscope. It's only been like an hour and a half maybe. So it won't take that long to upload. Hopefully it'll be uploaded by like 3. Alright guys. We probably about to dip though.
Y'all were fun. We might do this
Yeah,
again
y'all were
tomorrow.
fun. We'll probably do it whenever we see each other.
How much data does this use?
Data. Just use a lot of data.
Really?
Yeah, I'm sure you use a lot of data. But we on Wi-Fi, so that don't matter.
Next time, let's try to do this like around 9 o'clock p.m.
Yeah, we'll do it early. We'll do
Way
it at like
earlier.
9. Yeah.
I don't work Monday, Tuesday, or Wednesday.
That way it can be more of y'all. Yeah, and it's like, we keeping folks up. It's 1 o'clock where I'm at. 1:30 where we at.
What y'all gotta do? It's summertime. What y'all gotta do tomorrow?
Yeah, but. What? Oh, yeah, it is summertime. I didn't even know what you was talking about. Alright, bye, folks.
Bye. Don't be kissing my man.
Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe on YouTube. I was saying that. This is Periscope, but don't, you know what I'm saying. Whatever. Follow me on Snapchat, DeAndre_Leapy. Check out the website, dandavlogs.com. Or dandavlog, no S, .com. What else, Aramis? Follow me on Twitter, DeAndre_Leapy. Shout out love for Leah with the ignorant questions.
She's the one that was curious. Bye.
Bye.
It was like what?
Like your, all right, she'll like your Snapchat.
Okay.
We gone.
Bye.